Samara Pyle and Georgia Stipp, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, one thing I forgot to mention is, now we're all here to support music, okay? Music is important to all of us. I would believe that's why we're here tonight, okay? Diverse talent on display. Let's respect that talent tonight, okay? There may be some types of music that you really don't dig, but it's not about that. It's about the people up here, okay? It takes a lot to perform, all right? And they had the courage to come out here and do a good job for you guys tonight, okay? So let's keep that in mind. Let's be respectful of what we got going on tonight, okay? And it looks like we're getting ready for our first performer. They are performing, he is performing a song entitled Fall For Me.
And his name is Brandon Brown.
All right, so we'll welcome Brandon Brown to the stage.
I just couldn't imagine having any other things when this hat won't be on the stage anymore. And it just breaks my heart, so I asked him if I could bring it out one more time.
Go, Brandon!
Is it on? Is it not on?
And the question I want to ask is, I just wanted to double check with you. Tell me a musical influence, man, because you got your piano here, you got your vocal going on. What inspired you to write a song like that? Who do you like to listen to?
I wrote that song about a girl.
Who influences your music?
Mostly my brother, honestly. That's who got me into music mostly.
Excellent. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
All right,
next we have Gabby Vaughn. She is performing a song.